Please stand for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Kump? Today is Friday, October 3rd. I'm Nicole Pecoraro.
Forgot your name for a second there. And I'm Erin Heening, and it's time for KTV Bon Appetit.
So we have a really good show today.
It's the last day of Irish Week, which is really sad for me.
I am so sad. It's like, I love Irish Week.
I mean, I'm 75% Irish, but well, let's get into the news.
Yeah. Today's KTV holiday is World Smile Day. World Smile Day is a day to celebrate famous yellow smiley face. This day is also used to, as an act of kindness to make someone smile. According to World Smiley Day website, the U.S. Congress made a proclamation of this day. Now that should put a smile on your face.
Today, there is extended homeroom after the KTV show. Your homeroom teacher will lead an Olvaeus lesson. Each period is 5 minutes shorter today.
The Fun and Games Club meets every other Monday after school. Please come to room one before, during, or after school to pick up a flyer, permission slip, and a club meeting calendar so you can join.
Today's musical birthday is the talented rapper A$AP Rocky. According to famousbirthdays.com, the Harlem-based rapper who first gained fame with his Live Love A$AP Money mixtape, his first studio album, Long Live A$AP, debuted at number one on the Billboard 200 in 2013 and earned him a nomination for the BET Award for Best Male Hip Hop Artist. A$AP Rocky was born on October 3rd in 1988 and turned 28 years old today.
So Alyssa, you're here with the sports.
Okay, so yesterday the New Jersey Devils beat the New York Islanders 2-1 in a preseason hockey game.
Oh, that's pretty good.
That's pretty good, yeah. In the NFL, the Giants beat the Washington Redskins 45-14. And I kind of like the Giants, so that's pretty good.
Yeah, and that was really bad score.
Yeah. In Washington, Baltimore crushed Detroit 12-3.
Oh my gosh, that's so bad.
Yeah, okay, so.
Let's get back to the news.
Recently, a drug has laid. Sorry about that. Drought's hitting my mouth right now. Okay. Recently, a drought has hit Lake Tahoe, which is drying up Truckee River. How long has this drought in the West been going on? Is it A, 2 years? Maybe B, 4 years? Possibly C, 3 years? Or lastly, D, 1 year? According to USAtoday.com, anytime now, Lake Tahoe will dry so low, no water will flow from the Alpine Jewel into the Truckee River. And the answer is C, 3 years. Its drought is now 3 years in duration, and no one can say how long it will last. The drought has already caused withering agricultural fields, stressing livestock and wildlife, and producing dangerous condition fueling fires. The river will basically dry up below Lake Tahoe at about the end of this month.
So we have a halftime with Bailey.
Yes, and she is just dying to switch over.
Oh, all right. I guess I'm on now. I am here to tell you guys that there is a Common City blog meeting today, right here. No, Monday. Room 23. All right. New members and current members should come. So I'm just going to throw it right back. Tuesday? Oh, it's Tuesday. Just kidding. Tuesday. Back in the studio.
So, that was a good break in the show right there.
Very informative by Bailey. I'm sure she's excited for next week, too. Sneak peek, it's also Scandinavian week next week.
Scandinavian food week.
Scandinavian food week. Yes, it is. I might have to take off this hat, unfortunately. But I know that we have some Viking hats out there, too. And also, it's car show. Really cool.
Yes.
So that's. I think it's about time that we get back into the show.
Okay. There is a car show and motorcycle run at Oak Ridge Park. Here's Ryan with more. Okay, it's not airing today, so we'll get that up possibly on Monday.
We have been learning about Irish culture this week. Here's Rocky with even more on that.
It occupies the entire island except for the six countries that make up Northern Ireland.
Wikipedia.com states the three most famous symbols of Ireland are the green shamrock, the harp, and the Celtic cross. NationalGeographic.com informs that Ireland has a population of around 4,125,000.
St. Patrick's Day is Ireland's official national holiday. 17th of March is celebrated in Ireland and also embraced by many other countries around the world.
Sorry you couldn't hear the beginning of that video. Audio is having a little rough time. But according to Wikipedia.com, many Irish families started with Mac or O in Gaelic.
So Nina, you're here with the weather.
Yes, I am.
So how does the week look?
So today is going to be 70 and very sunny.
Well, I love the sun.
And then also, tomorrow is going to be 72, but it's going to be cloudy, so
I'm a little sad
about that. And then Sunday is going to be 63, but the sun is going to come out.
So hopefully it'll get warmer that day.
And then finally on Monday, it's going to be 72 and sunny once again.
Yes, get that sun out.
I love the sun, so.
So do I.
There you go.
All right.
There will be a book club meeting after school on Monday, October 6th in room 13. It's for students who love reading, talking about books, and going on trips to Barnes & Noble.
Yesterday, Aaron had an interview with the manager at Molly Maguire's. Here's Bailey Rosenmeyer with more information on that restaurant. We're having a tough time getting that video up. We'll get back to that later. So, we have a preview for tomorrow's show over there with Nick. So let's get into that.
All right, yeah, so it's looking like a great show for tomorrow. Looks like we're going to have a quiz on Fun and Games Club and a video on decimals. That looks great. So let's pass it back to the studio.
Okay. So on Monday, we have really great show. So come watch Monday's show.
And hopefully we'll be able to see a couple of those videos that we had some trouble getting up today.
Yes. So for even more KTV news, don't forget to subscribe to us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. For Aaron Heening and the rest of the KTV News team, I'm Nicole Pecoraro. Have a great day. So.